Wait, a squirrel's making on camera.
You see it?
Okay.
Smithsonian.
Oh, and where's Landon? Okay, we're gonna be reviewing this toy. And at the end of this video, I'll tell you how to win this. Let's get this open. Squirrel. There's a squirrel. I'll go on camera. Okay, so...
No!
Okay, so...
No!
Wait, a squirrel's... You see it? Okay. Tell us down below if you see it. We have the base, probably. We have like the air wings. Oh man, they're squishy. And we have this pump. Oh, and you're gonna have to bring like your own VINEGAR and baking soda. So let's see the instruction. Who's coming? Okay, one moment please. I'm gonna tell you, this is going to fly away.
Why are gonna get stuck in the tree?
Slide the wing assembly onto the rocket.
Fuselage.
So put them in like that. Yeah. Okay, so we got that part done.
It's an airplane.
That's actually a good idea.
What's next, Landon?
Attach the launch plug to the base.
Launch plug. Okay, so what's the next thing? Here it is, the block. And put it right, like, put it like this. Right inside. So this part's facing up. Where are we? Here? Okay, yeah. So now we're gonna put like this sort of invisible thing. Whatever it's called. The launch plug. And that's what we do on that. Oh,
go.
Okay, let's try it just with Landon. Oh, so now our baking soda.
Oh yeah, baking soda.
Okay, we're gonna have to move a lot of things.
Step number five is full VINEGAR not included into the rocket
fuselage.
I'll pull that.
There's minimum and max. You're gonna see that.
Are we gonna put it to max?
Yeah, let's put it to max. Will that work? Oh, come on!
It's so cold! It feels like there's snow.
Oh, it's too hot.
Oh, it says put it together sideways. Okay, so we're both gonna do it. Put it together sideways. Shake, 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 shake. I'll blow up. Look at the instructions again.
Number seven,
big boy.
Shake them.
Okay, so we need to like carefully put it all the way down. Carefully.
Good?
Okay.
We are not giving up.
It just went like this.
It was like that.
It was like.
We're gonna have to. We're gonna try it again. We don't give up.
Sometimes.
Okay, let's put some VINEGAR in here. Put in a lot of VINEGAR.
What?
Good?
Though.
It feels so icy. So much chemicals! So much chemicals! No, no. Okay.
No bottle.
Okay. Perfect.
Good.
Shake it a lot. Shake it a lot. Better shake it.
Oh, no.
It's all going in here. We probably have too much.
This is so long.
Perfect. And look, I'll check.
Shake it, shake it, shake it.
It's burning my eye. Flash forward, I found out what we're doing wrong. It was like this, when you really needed to turn it and then put it all the way through. We found out an easier way to do this. Now let's put some of this in. Video.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's a great toy. We're just having a little trouble. We're just kids. So, your grown-ups could help you with this. I bet it'll work for you guys. It's
says it goes 50 feet.
So my common score for this is
5.
Wouldn't you agree?
Kinda.
It's not the best for just kids. Like, kids like to do things on their own. So, here's how you can win this one. First, subscribe to my video. Second, ask me a question about this toy. Can you eat this? Thank you, Landon, for coming.